Greetings, Cardinal Asian. You know, there comes a point in time in every student's life where they pause to reflect on the past, the present, and the future. The essence of what they've done, what they are doing, and what they will do. At this point in time, I would like to reflect and share my reflection with you on my 4 years here at Cardinal Asia. And also, I'd like to thank you for being the great people walking alongside of me in my journey. When I first came to Cardinal Asia in grade 9, I did not know what to expect. Like many of you, I was afraid, anxious, nervous, worried about what the future held. Now, I am in that future, living it in the present. And I can say proudly that if it had not been for all of you, my classmates, the great students of the class of 2013, and all students at Cardinal Leger, staff, administrators, chaplaincy, the story could be pretty different. Very different, actually. Looking back at the year, I must say that many great things happened this year. This year was a year filled with hope, laughter, success, new beginnings, greater horizons, and great friendships. But also, it was a year of challenge, struggles, failures, and also the year of the end for many of us, going on to post-secondary life. It surprises me how I've actually survived through such a tumultuous time, how we've actually survived through such a tumultuous time. And again, I remember that we always have the support of each other, and also the support of love, the support and love from friends, family, and mentors. Together we have done some great things, and we have met some incredible people this year. I, for one, would like to say that I would like to know each and every one of you, hope to know you for the rest of my life. As with every year, times change, peoples change, ideas may change, but one thing is certain in times. The tenacity and courage of the human spirit, the Lancer spirit that is within you. You, the future student of Cardinal Asia. You, the past student of Cardinal Asia, giving us the torch. And the present, carrying the torch for generations to come. Remember this. The world is yours. The world is ours for the taking. Don't let anything negative in it overwhelm you. Let it not make you indifferent, but enlightened to do good and laugh in the face of that person. It is with great hope and aspiration that we look onwards, that we should look onwards to our futures, class of 2013. Not let the sham and drudgery of the world bring you down. And let's make our lives fantastic, incredulous, and marvelous. Remember in the dictionary that the word impossible exists, but it has a weird meaning in my thoughts. In my mind, it means imagine the possibilities, that I am in the beginning of impossible. It means imagine the possibilities. Thank you for being great, each and every single one of you. Congratulations on a job well done. And to you, Lancers, past, present, and future, remember who you are.